गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट फाइन एंड हेल्दी. ओके, नाउ लेट्स टू मूव अवर टूडेज टॉपिक, दैट इज शेप्स, इन विच वी विल डू फर्स्टली लाइन्स. ओके, सो लाइन्स आर टू टाइप, स्ट्रेट लाइन्स एंड कर्व लाइन्स. स्ट्रेट लाइन्स अगेन क्लासीफाइड इन टू थ्री पार्ट्स, वर्टिकल लाइन, हॉरिजोंटल लाइन एंड स्लांटिंग लाइन. वर्टिकल लाइन्स आर दोज which will draw from top to downward in this way. This is a vertical line. When you draw a straight line, this is vertical line. Horizontal line, we can draw horizontal line from left to right. This is our horizontal line. Okay, so I have placed this pen in horizontal way and this pen in vertical way. This is vertical, this is horizontal, and this is slanting lines. They are slanting lines. Okay. Next is curved lines. The lines which have a curve are called curved lines. See, this is a curve. In this line, a curve is here. Curve. In this line, there is a curve. Curve here. And curve here. So these lines are called curved lines. Okay, जो हल्की सी भी कहीं से round way में हो, draw हो रही हो, तो उनको हम curved lines बोलते हैं. Next is plane figures. Plane figures, it has only one face and they are two dimensional. So first figure is rectangle. These figures have only one face, four sides and four vertices. See, vertices मतलब corners. This is vertex, corner. Vertices, corners. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many vertices are there? 4. And sides, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 sides are there. And opposite sides of a rectangle are equal. See, this line is opposite to this line. This is breadth. This is breadth. Breadth of a rectangle is same. Length of a rectangle is same. So opposite sides, this side opposite to this side opposite to this sides, and they are equal. Okay. Next figure is square. All the sides of a square are equal. How many sides are there? 1, 2, 3, and 4. All sides are equal, and vertices, how many vertices are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. We can give name of these figures, okay? A, B, C, and D. A, B, C, and D. So this is a square. All the sides of a square are equal. If this is 4 centimeter, all will be 4 centimeter. If this is 2 centimeter, all will be 2 centimeter. Next figure is triangle. Triangle have only 3 sides. 1, 2 and 3. And vertices, how many vertices are there? 3. 1, 2 and 3. And see, only one face have in these figures. One face. Okay. Next figure is circle. Circle is rounded figure. No vertices is there, no sides are there. A circle is a closed curve. It is like a curved, round bilkul, and it is a closed figure. Okay. So that's all for today's, and in tomorrow's class we will do solid figures. Tomorrow we will do solid figures. Okay, thank you.